one of my subordinates refuses to work, I'll turn off the radio so you don't have to listen to my profanity.
Don't you dare walk.